Drink you lay. Where the hell does Tom leave me?
Though I'm robot through and through, I've got feelings just like you. Spend my work day building cars, now I want to hit the bars. Drink a beer like
those beheading videos more times than I should have.
Oh my.
my high school friends are in jail for prostitution, carjacking, or white-collar crime.
My genitals feel increasingly insignificant.
I've lost the key to the lockbox where I keep the true me.
The closest thing to intimacy this week was a crowded subway car.
My cousin Hannah isn't the same since she came back from Birthright.
The people at work don't even know what a rave is.
It's not every night I weep as I masturbate, just most.
I think we might be at war.
But I am not 100% sure.
I told Ellen that Theo looks like he had a stroke and she didn't think that was funny.
Most disagree with my assertion that I don't have a drinking problem.
My mother says she's accepted the fact that she'll die before I walk down the aisle.
Sometimes I hope my son will decide he's straight.
I've accepted the fact that I am skinny fat.
If I choke on this, how many days will it take till they find me?
Every acceptance just feels like future rejection.
My doctor says hurry sickness isn't a real disease.
I guess I'd leave me at the altar too.
Guess maybe next year I'll try.
I thought about doing something about climate change.
Staff meetings make me sympathize with school shooters.
The only person I spoke to today asked me if I wanted fries with that.
I thought about doing something about climate change.
I've accepted the fact that I'm skinny.
If I check on this, how many days will it take to find me?
My cousin has
I watched those paintings.
I just feel like it's my
shoulders. It's not
every night.
I guess I need to get the altar too.
The only person I spoke to today asked me
sometimes I hope my son will decide he's straight.
Gets me.
Yeah. Thank you.